Yes, I've even lost because my brother is you know, shout out, my brother is crazy.
What's up, guys, man? I got a lot of things to actually talk about right now. I have a lot of interesting stories to speak about, ranging from Shatta Wale featuring Naira Marley, and that song is being talked about. But how come it's not trending? That is what I'm asking right now, because I checked through my Twitter page and then I didn't see it trending at all. Is it because Nigerians are fed up with Shatta Wale? Because we are the giant of Africa. We still got something on Sarkodie coming out to speak about Shatta Wale, saying that, man, the recent outburst of Shatta Wale against him is not, you know, proper and is uncalled for despite their cordial relationship. Why is he making this kind of statement about him and against him? And I want to end it with a particular, kind of a thing coming in from the Qatar government, who bans says outside marriage at the World Cup 2022, and a lot of people are getting disturbed and agitated. That is what I will talk about in this video. Before I jump right in, I want you guys to understand that I really appreciate you guys, you know, coming into the comment section, commenting, watching my videos, sharing them across social media platforms. You guys are so amazing and loving to me right now, and I don't know how to thank you much more. I love you guys. And if you are new here, click the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. Guys, right now, Qatar government is coming out to ban sex outside marriage at the World Cup, and a lot of people are getting more agitated right now. According to the report we have, they decide to make this, you know, who knows why they are making this. That is what some people are really asking, because some people intend to, like, you know, take their girlfriend to Qatar to watch the World Cup. But right now, it's like you are going to present your marriage certificate before actually, you know, having to stay with your girlfriend. That is something right now trending. I know that some people will still find a way around that. According to the Qatar government, you know, they impose a ban prohibiting anyone from having sex outside marriage, and World Cup fans are by no means exempted from this. That is what they are saying right now. And Qatar has a strict no drinking in public law. Moreover, the country prohibits any form of being intoxicated publicly. But affection between men and women is also a crime, and one is not to wear excessively revealing clothes in the public. Okay, the World Cup football's global celebration is going to be a bit boring. That is what some people are really saying. But the rules in Qatar could be very strict. For people traveling to Qatar, they need to understand this. A police source was quoted in the British press saying that sex is not the order of the day unless you come as a couple. It's not the order of the day. You know, a lot of people are getting disturbed by this. I think it's going to be so boring for some people. You know, some people that intend to travel to Qatar with their girlfriend, you guys are having a problem here. Away from that, let's talk about Shatta Wale some more. And Shatta Wale is a big art in Ghana, you know, who from time to time outburst and talk about other artists, especially Nigerians and fellow Ghanaian artists, in his kung fu way, and that is quite disturbing, and people are really getting involved in that. Recently, Shatta Wale decided to feature Naira Marley after making awful statements about Nigerian artists, and that song, how come is not trending on social media? That is what I'm asking right now, and I need people to come and answer this for me. This Shatta Wale featuring Naira Marley on a song called Papi, how come is not trending. That is what people are really getting involved in, because Shatta Wale has been forgotten by a lot of Nigerians. They don't take him seriously anymore. I think having Naira Marley was intended to actually reach out to the youth of Nigeria and the youth of the world. But right now, yes, you know, people are being repulsive about Shatta Wale, and I think right now Shatta Wale is not going to get that kind of attention he is needing at a point like this. Not after lashing out at Nigeria, saying some kind of negative things about them, and now you are having their own on a song. What do you have to say about that? Let's speak about Shatta Wale some more. I have this one coming in from Sarkodie. Sarkodie spoke about Shatta Wale, and that is getting interesting by the day, and a lot of people are getting interested in this. Sarkodie says that Shatta Wale insults him for no reason despite their cordial relationship. That is a statement coming in from Sarkodie. Sarkodie has disclosed that his relationship with Shatta Wale is a cordial one, but his behavior is one that no one would understand. In a recent interview in South Africa, he noted that Shatta Wale flares up and insults him for no reason. Even during friendly conversation, he hates Shatta Wale for being a force to reckon with in the Ghanaian music industry at a point like that, since he brings energy and attention to the industry. I think this guy is trying to be diplomatic around that. I think to an extent, a lot of people are being repulsive about Shatta Wale. They don't like the way he speaks. They don't like the way he criticizes. That is what I believe about that. But Sarkodie is a very gentle guy and does not want any scandal, does not want any escalation, decided to be tactical about the interview and spoke about Shatta Wale in a great way. That is what people are really responding to at a point like this. What is your own take about Shatta Wale or Sarkodie? I think Shatta Wale is a great artist, but he needs to work on his attitude. His character is one thing that a lot of people are not putting up with, and that is repelling to some persons. Some people are really finding it difficult to relate with Shatta Wale from time to time because of his melancholic outburst sometimes. I think Shatta Wale needs to watch his attitude and start living true to himself. And people are really speaking about Shatta Wale from time to time. Before I jump off finally, I want to take out this time to really appreciate you guys for watching my videos and sharing them across social media platforms. If you are new here, click the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. I love you guys. Keep supporting through Zip. Keep watching my videos and sharing them across social media platforms.